As a holistic nutritionist, my role is to identify what you're currently feeling, why you're feeling the way you do, and to associate it back to a particular thing. So is it a mental, is it a physical, or is it an emotional problem that you have? The rule of thumb generally is that one of those things will be out of sync. Now we need to get you back into balance on all three of those aspects to make it work. And one of the key aspects to that is your nutrition. But not just to tell you what to eat, not just to give you instructions and say do this, do that, you'll feel much better, but to work with you to identify where you're going wrong now, how we can change that, but at the same time to educate you into the process. So that in the end, you don't think about what you're eating anymore, you just do. You listen to your body, you understand what makes you work, and you start to eat to suit your life. To suit yourself, to suit all the aspects of your life, to give you the life you're searching for.